rainy day, but I'm in a drought. I've been holding out for something that was never even on the table. I've been able to adjust my point of view enough to see the dirt inside the lens that I'm looking through. Incomplete sentences hang on my lips, now I'm spitting out a mouthful of words I overheard. My vision's blurred, but I think I'm coming to grips with the crooked way it sits, with the way my skin fits. There were 10 years hanging in the paper on the wall. I tore it all down, looking for something I never found. Since then, I've been holding my breath, trying not to offend, but now the monkey on my back is calling friends. To understand it, I see my hands off approaches, left me empty handed. No more dipping toes, I'm jumping in. The jig is up, what might have been fine, but that's not what's on the line. Who are the words for? What do they bring? Are you taking it somewhere you want to go, or are you settling? I slow myself down and I take a step back and I ask, are you really seeing what you're looking at? Some things are made to keep us desperate and separate. Remember, we can make a choice and redirect it, bring it back to the point. We are one and the same. You don't change the face when you change the name.
Money.